Corey, Shawn Michaels is fed up with the disrespect he's receiving from younger members of the WWE locker room.
There was a time in HBK's career where he was brash and not on many people's Christmas card list, but he didn't care then what people thought, and he shouldn't care now either.
Either way, Michaels is looking to straighten things out right now.
We've got Canada's favorite son on the other side. There's no question Hart's an elite strategist, but will the Hitman be able to carry out his plan as he devised it? Or is he going to have to make adjustments during the course of the match?
I seriously doubt Bret is having any feelings of distress, Corey. Hart is so versatile that calling an audible is second nature to him.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck. Stomping down! Oh, just turn that around!
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Down with the leg drop.
Kick. Impressive reversal from Michaels. Hits the drop kick. Great reversal. Two of the most decorated and revered competitors in WWE history are set for battle. Both feel they are the better man. Look for Shawn Michaels to utilize his speed to maintain a fast pace throughout the match.
HBK needs to keep in mind that Bret Hart will win the match quickly if Michaels tries to match Hart's famed grappling skills or turn this into a fist fight.
I agree, Corey, but let's remember, Shawn Michaels has unmatched cardio and can keep the tempo high all night. That's something Bret Hart will have to defend against during the entire match.
And Bret gets countered.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Wicked clothesline. Hart takes a blow, and he had to know this thing could turn into a shootout.
Yeah, HBK teaching a lesson or two.
How's that for a counter? He takes control.
Series of reversals. Back and forth from these competitors.
Body slam.
HBK way up top. High risk.
HB shizzle.
And you better believe Michaels isn't done yet. He's still got more of a message to deliver.
And here's Shawn Michaels now in the corner. Turning up the power. With a visual sweep. Champ music.
Hitman expected that.
Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Michaels with the awareness.
Looking for, the inverted figure four leg lock.
This match's brutality starting to show on it.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
And that one misses the mark. Just inflicting so much damage to the body.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Gosh, what a match.
Cover! One, two, three.
drive or stupidity, I don't know. I can't tell if Bret knows the difference at times either.
And guys, Michaels is stunned. HBK thought this was over, but the match will continue. Oh, right to the kidneys. Oh, no.
Oh, not to the belly.
Hart just can't stop this attack.
Few can match the pace that Shawn Michaels sets.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Cover.
We're going to put this one away. Hooks the leg. Wait a minute. Using the ropes here for leverage.
Two, three.
And got the win.
That was cheap.
Here is your winner, the Heartbreak Kid.
Hates losing, but losing to HBK just leaves an extra bitter taste in his mouth.